Right then, folks, the eggs are on. Poor Polonia. We're living a life too, Chris, aren't we?
Oh, really? They were really nice, and then you did that.
Oh, sorry, I didn't realise you wanted gourmet-style eggs. Like, did you want some gold flakes put on it as well?
When we watched Hell on Earth cook, it didn't look like this.
This is IKEA's breakfast, not a Hell on Earth breakfast. Don't care how they want their posh ones. This is raw breakfast, folks. Raw.
The pizza was raw.
Mine was alright. Mine was.
We're not having pizza tonight. No. We can think of something else.
Sausage rolls.
What, warm sausage rolls?
Under the grill. If you've got any more gas.
So this down here is where those pill boxes are, isn't it?
Yeah.
That we saw last time.
In defence of Bray Yarmouth.
This is a super straight road. How many miles is this road?
8 miles.
8 miles? Yeah. Super straight. If you look on Google Images,
this is where the pillbox is, isn't it, for the railway tracks?
Look, goats!
I don't think it actually is. I think it's perfect out.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, near the end.
So I just cut that bit out.
You can put it on the stop.
There it is.
Oh. Should we stop? We've got to stop for this.
How's sugar, folks?
That's an ROC post, then. Because you've got to look. You've got a...
BT line.
Yeah, we've got to stop somewhere for this.
Yeah, that's a house. That's a house.
I'm just stopped on the side of the road.
Oh, we'll walk back. There's got to be something down.
There's like a walk on the track. We'll stop here. Look at this old building I've noticed here before. It's so old.
Holy Jesus, folks, what we found here.
Again.
You can see, look, that's probably where the entrance was.
And yeah. The middle... Is the ROC still there, or just all of
it? I don't know, I think it's probably trashed, but...
Damn, we look at this, folks, on the side of the road, let's hit these things. So, yes, this ROC post location, the ROC post is there, is it?
I believe so, but condition-wise, I'm not sure.
Condition-like. Some folks going past, folks, some folks. Right, so... Yes, have a look at this. Didn't even know this was here. This is like a golden gem Stephen's actually told us about.
Yes, boss.
And, check this thing out. All It's B post.
Never been here before. Always driven past it. But it looks like just, this would have been the entrance to it.
Are you sure that's not a walk track? It's not All It B.
It's
post.
Not. It's an All It B.
Right, let's check it out. That's all we've got to do. We're going to explore this thing. Right, what have we got here? It's a high one.
I've never seen one with a room underneath it,
haven't I? And look, the ladder's missing, damn.
Well, unless there's one inside.
The door's there. There's the door, look.
Oh, wow. Wonder if there's any writing on that.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wait. We'll have a look in a minute. Oh no! Jesus, folks, look, we got this. Is.
It'd be a bit wary about.
Look at this!
Results on this.
Leave the bag here. That's a bit of a drop than usual. And someone's booted the door out. Should we try and get the door back up here?
No.
Wow. The old bitumen.
Oh, yeah.
Look at the view, though. Really?
The view of the road.
Look at the view of the sky.
Yeah, look for the bears.
You got the railing. What's that railing for again, Chris? The door? Oh, is that where the door went here?
Yeah.
It was the door there, yeah.
That... Slidey one.
Yeah, look.
There's a...
under here, it's still got the...
slidey groove. Oh, yeah.
What's that engine on?
You seen this, look, where they put little bits of wood in the concrete? When they cast it so you can end the nails.
And so it's reinforced with wood.
Look at that. It is just a piece of wire put in, bent over the ends.
What's that for?
Told them, look, each one's a prefabricated section, and then it's just concrete together with a bit of wire in it.
Put a bit of wire in and then...
Yeah.
And it's pretty sad.
Yeah.
Don't do that.
I hate these holes. I don't understand that, like, why here? It's so short.
I know, every single one is like that.
Oh, it's the highest one I've seen.
Yeah, it is. This is. We haven't been on this one before, folks.
It's crazy.
But the original paint in that, look, we've got a H here.
There's a phone line coming here.
H there.
Have you seen the phone line?
Where's the phone line?
There, look.
Oh, yeah, let's get some lights on, folks. So this is all. This is early 1950s, isn't it?
That phone line would have gone across the telegraph pole over the road, then, wouldn't it? And here you've got lighting. Here you've got mains cable. Look.
Because there's nothing on that now at all.
No.
On that phone pole.
It would have been the one for the RSC.
This is really good condition.
Have you filmed it? Go out there, and it'll show you where the telegraph pole is.
There's nothing attached to it now.
Oh yeah. There it is, folks. That's for this. All at B post, observation tower. We'll be looking out for the old bombers and stuff like that, the Soviet bombers and stuff, folks. From this tower. Not every single RFC post location has got these, only certain ones. All at B, which is a raised one. All at A, which is a ground level one. This is all at B, so it's raised. Usually they're on stilts, but this one is not. Right, ready?
Yeah.
They still kept the old tight squeezes on these.
Yeah. Got the old wood.
Oh,
I wonder if that's the original graffiti there, folks. Not sure.
So this would have been like vacant there. Yeah.
That's some really old cable in there.
Because there's two bits of metal.
Is that wood?
Oh, yeah.
Isn't it?
Chipboard?
Yeah.
Yeah, chip
foot
that.
Yeah, it is.
It's
wood.
It is,
isn't
it?
That's also illegal now, isn't it? What are that thing for, do you reckon? Down here.
Dude. What is that stuff? Probably a little generator, what do you reckon? A little battery? Position?
Could have been a battery, actually, yeah.
Or...
petrol
generator.
Tea coffee
facilities. That's nice. These ladders are amazing. Ladder, it looks like a staircase with a handrail, doesn't it? It's lovely, that.
It's the easiest one I've been in.
Go down the front ways, folks. Yeah, let's talk about health and safety. Holy Jesus. That's really good, though, isn't it, Chris?
It's not too
best all it be we've been to so far.
Got it.
Yeah, I like that.
I like the fact it's got that little window as well.
The new IKEA's bag, folks, this is not available in the merch store, but these will soon be available. Little labels. Isn't it, Chris?
What?
Need to sort those labels out for the store.
Yes. They look like they're made in the pound shop, though.
See, so you've got the glass in them, yeah. And the wooden door frame still. Baby gem. So this is the slidey door. This, you can see where it would have slid from these things here. So that's been, hopefully that's not been kicked out. Hopefully that's just fallen or, yeah, truly amazing. And next to it we've got the RSC post. What have you found?
A big puddle. You know the sticky up bit that isn't the bomb power indicator?
Yeah.
It's in there.
Do you want me to go in first?
Yeah. Well.
Yeah. It's full of water?
Yes. Because some have left the cover open.
Right.
In you go.
Ah, that's alright, that's only the sump.
Oh, it's still.
Come on.
Unfortunately, it's broken here.
Come on.
It's filming. I'm just going to go into that.
You got the bag?
Yeah, I'll take it with me.
Right.
Yeah. Oh, it's going here,
there's
folks.
A bit of trouble to try and film you there. It's too close, but I can't step back because there's a tree.
Right, let's get in here.
Yes, again, I've got the sunglasses on. Hello. Hello. Is it flooded?
It is, but you can walk on the bits, but because everyone's sort of chucked everything down to make the floor walkable. Comes Chris.
That's the door from... Oh, look at this.
It's a double...
No. Look on the bottom. It's being tagged. Oh, it's got... Look at the bottom, this.
Yeah.
So, folks, here we are on RSC Post. Might as well take the sunglasses off now, isn't it? Can't see.
Early shutdown, though.
Yeah, it is, isn't it? 1960s shutdown. Late 60s.
So at some point, look, they've added, I think it's called tanking.
Yeah, it certainly is weird, the size of that. Go and stand at the door. Just to sort of...
So what, do you reckon they've cut that out?
What?
The door, because that's not a normal RSC Post door, it's wider.
No, I don't think it is.
I reckon it is.
No, it's here's the width of the door, which is normal. It's because you're picturing the door frame's out as well.
Oh yeah.
You put that door frame back in.
Oh yeah, it's true. It's a bit weird. Okay.
They've added this to the bottom, I reckon, because it flooded. So that's to waterproof it at the bottom.
Yeah.
It's horrible.
No, you can come in.
Huh?
You can come down.
What about the bag?
Is it quite trash?
It's worth coming down.
Well, you're going to take hand the bag down to Chris.
It's got to come down. It's tanked.
That's the thing survey meter, radiation detection. These are some sort of communication devices from the 50s, 60s. Bomb power indicator. That was up here. That would have been there, folks, with the dial on it. Everything's been pulled out of here, it's just crazy.
The bag smells of diesel.
It's fun, isn't it? There's a sump grating, that's a new one, never seen that one before.
Don't stand in the water. Don't bump your head.
Oh. This is not a bad one, this condition. I was expecting, you said it was trashed.
Yeah.
But, to be honest, this is not too bad. We've seen worse ones, let me tell you.
Yeah, I've never seen one that's being tanked around the bottom.
All this.
It's trying to stop the water ingress, isn't it?
The curvature.
Yeah.
Really old,
isn't it? It's an early shutdown, I've got to start.
Yeah. Oh, Jesus, folks!
Is that the grinder?
That's heavy. Toes are stuck under it.
That's the grate.
Christ! No. Oh, communication bits.
Oh, I've noticed something else. The other end of this floor in, it's sloped. Look up that end. Look in that corner, where you are.
Yeah.
There's virtually no water.
Oh, yeah.
Well, this end is really deep, so Rasta had a big flooding issue.
Do you reckon most of them are like that, slanted?
No.
Just because of the sump?
No. Not that much. Because down here, look. Where Steve's look. The door's gone underwater.
There's just flooring as well, look.
Oh, what's the one?
Get me up. That's part of a chair, isn't it?
No. It's like a tripod, but it's metal. And it's green paint on it. just mank.
What do you reckon, folks?
You need a new one, didn't you?
Yeah. Easy.
That'd be funny, couldn't it?
With my bag on. So look at the flooring. So do you reckon when this opened, they tried the flooring, but they just flooded too much, and then...
This is I reckon this has been added in.
This is later, isn't it?
Probably waterproof.
Because it's not been painted.
No, to try and stop it, or to channel the water down that way.
Yeah. Oh, look, louvers from the door. Yeah, it's the door louvers.
Yeah, that's there.
I've missed
that door there.
Pop that back there.
Right, you're going to have to light it up. If you want to do this one, you're going to have to light it up.
Really heavy, that sump metal grating. Look at this.
No, it just touched the wall. So just, and the paint's
closed. Yeah.
It's obviously really wet area, though.
But looking at this end, Chris, this is concrete here.
Isn't that the other way around? Look at the level that the water's been.
I'm not sure.
That's the other way around to the wall.
Sure?
No.
No, I don't think it is.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Is this the water level that's been up to?
Possibly.
This is the first time we've seen this. It's concrete.
It looks like it's done yesterday.
Does, doesn't it?
But the door frames.
This is batteries.
Come on.
Can you
try
over it?
Leo. Stay there a minute. The door frames are not cut out around the concrete.
Right.
Look. So the door frames have been taken out then?
They're taken out to do the concrete?
To do the concrete.
But then they just gave up?
Possibly.
You know, someone wanted to refurbish it. But
there is...
Yeah.
I mean, there is...
Faster.
It's weird, isn't it? So they had a go at trying to repair it. Look at this. Sorry, Chris. The best bit is, I bet.
I've just done that.
Oh.
Right. It doesn't tick anymore.
That's a shame. They normally do.
Might be worth a picture, though.
Is that better?
That's good. A nice tool.
Well, no, guy.
Maybe.
Well, I'm not even allowed my own one, so you've got no chance.
I was waiting for Chris to send me a lens
off. What's that?
Oh, no.
That corner and that corner would be higher.
I think this is coming off and shut down.
I do.
I think someone's come down here and they wanted to do something with it, and,
Yeah.
Because why would they not take out the...
Do you reckon they risk the floor in?
No. Yeah, they've redone the floor and sloped it.
I mean, put boards over this to make it higher.
No.
Or grating.
This is just to try and stop the water. Someone else will come up with a much better idea.
It's going to be better than a buried reserve.
Right, should we get out of here then, folks?
Yeah.
Actually. Can I see if, here, before you go, come out, I see the hatch shuts.
No. No, they don't.
No. For film purposes, you know, get the boom.
Well, my battery's getting low at the moment, so...
Well, okay, I'll go a bit quick.
Watch the bag. Brand new IKS bag, folks. The two doors just left...
What?
What?
The bag doesn't fit.
Oh, do you want to take that bag off, Steve, so, if that's all right, and then we hand it up?
I've got the bit, I've got
it. £50 bag. All right, mate. How many RSC posts have you done?
20.
Steve?
About 20.
20?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'd like to know how many we've done. But it's lovely to see the hatch still in place. We can't shut it, unfortunately. It's seized.
We'll have a better go in a minute.
Yeah. But this is the old-fashioned hatch. The handle at the top is for helping us, or the operators, get out. You've got to lift that catch, like... Got to lift that up bottom one. Got to pull it.
You do it.
Right.
You push. Hang on.
Ah. Just bash it. Got to try and shut these because it's flooding. Let me give it a good pop.
Just edit it out, huh? It's not going to show, is it? Yeah, it's loose.
It's weird, isn't it?
Should we just leave it then?
It's the washers in the way, isn't it?
Is it? You need a hammer.
Let me have a go.
Hang on. Chuck that old bag in the mud.
It's loose as hell. Right, so we're shutting this hatch, folks. We've managed to unclip it.
Because you've got gloves on, you want to remove the tree?
This is going to save it from flooding even further. Yeah, and we're going to put the slab on top of it because it's counterweighted.
Can you take the foot off?
Oh, I've got a thing right? In my bum. Literally in my bum.
Thorn.
Oh, God.
Right, wait. No. Get it. So this, whoever visits RSC post, you have to shut them back up. The idiot who sort of left this one open because they couldn't shut it is the reason it's full of water, and you know it is shuttable. You've just got to spend some time on it. This is a historic site. They've got to be preserved, folks. We've got to help preserve them. If you leave them open, they will flood. And it's sickening that people sort of just don't respect it. So yes, the original 60s, 50s louvers. The other ones will be over there. Where? Oh, it's behind us. Over there. There, ventilation. The original paint. That was a bloody interesting one.
Go and stand in the
Right. So Chris is going to get some Instagram photos.
Stand upstairs.
Are you coming with me, Steve?
Do we stand upstairs?
You stand at the bottom, you go up top. Go on.
1, 2, 3, let's go. There he is, folks. Photo time.
Yeah, amazing that is, folks. Really is.
Highlight of the day, innit? So out of 1 to 10, what? That location.
Top off, bottom off.
All it.
Yeah,
10.
I like that. Yeah, it doesn't look much.
ROC, 5.
5?
I'd say about 3.
I'd say the ROC post, folks, is a 10. Because we haven't seen the water seepage prevention at the bottom before. So that makes that ROC post unique in its own and very rare.
Aircraft of the observation, folks, from that tower. There you have it.